Today's problems began when ice jams started to form in yesterday's thaw.
Yeah, it's something to anticipate.
For Paul DeSourcy, this upheaval of ice on the Missisquoi River near his home in East Highgate is quite a sight, but one he's seen before.
We've experienced this several times before, where the ice is really jammed up more than now.
Still, he likes to take pictures of the huge chunks of ice that toppled onto Route 78 when heavy rains overnight flooded the Missisquoi. Drivers had to be turned away, and some people living close to the road stayed home, their driveways buried in icy water. A similar scene along Route 2 in Richmond, where the Winooski River meets a local farm.
We knew it was probably going to flood. The river's just bogged with ice, and there's really nowhere for all that water to go. And we're pretty close to a floodplain here, so it's inevitable. We'll get some water up in here. We didn't realize the volume that was going to come.
Farmer Ransom Conant says while the flooding posed no threat to the equipment or animals, he said it would no doubt mean more work when spring eventually arrives.
It brings a lot of debris up onto the cropland that we end up having to, manually clean up by hand come springtime.
Now, the good news is the water is receding and should continue as the temperatures start to cool. In the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5. Back to you.